portion of this route actually rests atop a better-known byway called Route 66. Between the towns of Taharis and Moriarty, the two paths are identical. Moriarty is a farm and ranch town with a long history tied to transportation, with key trade, train, and interstate routes flowing through it. To the south is Estancia, the county seat, and a town with its own rich history of Spanish exploration and more recent status as a ranching center for the region. To the west of Moriarty is Edgewood, so named because it is the transition point between Eastern Plains and Central Mountains. It is also home to Wildlife West Nature Park. Here, visitors can view southwestern wildlife in settings as near to their natural habitat as possible. Many of these are rescue animals, and all are unable to survive in the wild for some reason. Taharis, which means scissors in Spanish, is at the heart of a scissor canyon that has been a prime route through the mountains for centuries. Taharis Pueblo once thrived in this canyon. Today, its partially excavated ruins are open to visitors. From Taharis, the Salt Mission's byway travels south along the Manzano Mountains and through villages loaded with color and culture. Towns like Escobosa, Tahiki, and Chillilee trace their roots back to Spanish explorers and missionaries, and each town has a unique church as a centerpiece. The trip will land you in Mountain Air, which has its own share of colorful Western history and its own unique centerpieces, like the Schaefer Hotel. It is also the ideal starting point to visit the byway's namesake Salt Missions. There are three of them, Abo, Quiray, and Gran Quivira. Abo is the most accessible, just off a main highway west of Mountain Air. All three pueblos combine to form the Salinas Pueblo Missions National Monument, hence the Salt Missions name for the byway. At their peak between 400 and 800 years ago, they were important trading points, including trade for the salt left behind in dry lake beds in the area. Again, hence the Salinas or Salt name. Quiray is north of Mountain Air. Here, as at all the Salt Missions, the remnants of a Spanish mission church from the 1600s is a centerpiece. Both Quiray and Abo are built from the rich red rock found in the area. Gran Quivira looks distinctly different, built from white stone found in its area, farther from the mountains and farther off the beaten path. Each of these pueblos is a wonder for visitors. Grouped together, they are impressive enough to earn national monument status and to serve as namesakes for one of New Mexico's most diverse scenic byways.